Okay. Hello and welcome to Ori and the Blind Forest Let's Play 2. So, this is where we left off last time. This is where we left off last time. So, someone sent me a message. So I'm probably gonna have to do something with this, most likely. Okay. Sorry, my friend was telling me something. Okay, so let's see what we got here. So, okay, yes, I remember. Have to move this. Have it fall down here. Okay, let's retry this. So push this and I have to go to the other side of it. I think I need one more. Let's see, I need one more of these. I really don't have enough. Pretty sure there's something this way. Ooh. Aw, man. This is not going good so far. Better. That's just one up here. This way. Right here. So I was supposed to go this way. Alright. Now let's put the soul link right there. Okay. Darn it. You just don't like that last one, you're dead. Been there already. Okay. Still so much. This will get me straight back up. Mark right there. This way, I need to go that way somewhere too. That way either. Not yet. There's still a bunch of stuff I need to explore. Yep, all that area right there to explore. No, why not, you know? Let's go this way. I want to explore that area right there, then we can come back. Oh wait, I can. Can't I? I can breathe underwater. Clean water. Okay. Over here, there's gates that need four. I have four. Shriner, I got. Or ten. Must be a lot. I'm gonna have to get the slime attack so I can go through all this. Zotree. No! Thank you. Okay, there we go. I think we can do it. Oh yeah, I think I'm going to do another ability. Yep, ability, right here. This one I think is, oh, dash the air.
Thank you.
I forgot all about this. So hard on. Gotta get a friend in here. This here.